How to fix 500 internal server error Google Chrome on Android. First of all, launch and open Google Chrome on your Android device. So first and first, you need to ensure that the URL you type is correct. Incorrect URL might cause 500 internal server error. So this is the first thing you need to check. The other thing is simply make sure the website you are searching is not banned in your country, because sometimes you are in a country where the website is banned, then it will show this kind of error, that is 500 internal server error on Google Chrome. So if this is not the case that you are having this kind of error on your Google Chrome, then simply tap three dots at top right corner and then access the settings of Google Chrome. Here scroll down, then select privacy and security. Scroll down. And here make sure that if always use secure connection option is toggled on, you need to toggle the button off. And then here you need to scroll down and then select delete browsing data. And make sure that here you have selected browsing history, cookies and site data and everyone from here. And once you have selected every option from here, select delete data button, and here select the delete at the bottom right corner, and this will fix your 500 internal server error Google Chrome on your Android device. So that's all for today. Hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.